Hi, I'm Jean-Luc, and I'm a British figurative artist. Most figurative artists, they concentrate on representation, so it's a copy of the image, whereas I think my art's much more about a figural thing, and a figural thing is when something just becomes. I work from death masks, Victorian images, collage and mugshots, so I get the historic side and the contemporary. My paintings always need a form of damage to take it onto a new level. Much more about destroying an image than creating an image. And I'm interested in not so much the likeness of something, but the feeling and the essence of something. I like distorting the images because it suddenly adds an element of intrigue and interest. A lot of the time things aren't real and they're not as they seem, but they're believable. If it's believable in the art, it doesn't matter and it kind of reflects things that I see. I feel like the paintings are most interesting when they're on the verge of breaking. When we look at people, we're moving constantly, we're changing. And so I think in my paintings, I want that state of sort of flux. The image is changing, the image isn't perfect, and it's not static. I want the paintings to be hovering in a transitional state, partly alive, partly ghostly. Most artists chuck their paintings away when they get frustrated, whereas I like to use that, and it takes about 10 paintings till I usually reach a layer of intensity, and then I'll usually add layers of glazes over the top of that, which then preserve the image. If the light is hitting that texture in a certain way, it can create something really seductive because you feel like you can see something even though maybe it's not there. My faith plays a part in my work because I'm aware of darkness and light, and there is a theme in my paintings of darkness going into the light. The paintings have a haunting presence. It instantly captures a viewer's attention and it forces them to look. There's a lot of good things in this world, but there's also a lot of dark things. Sometimes people are connected with paintings because there is a darkness which sometimes we're scared to confront. Often it really is about how can I light this painting in the most kind of striking way, and that's by smothering it in darkness. Without the darkness you can't see the light. There's so much hidden within the darkness, which is fascinating because it's not given to you so obviously, you have to search for it. Making people look closer. But I think my experiences do come out subconsciously. I think they're bound to.